Hello students, good morning to all of you. How are you all? I hope you are fit and fine at home. Today we'll do literature and today we'll start a new chapter, chapter 2. The name of the chapter is Farida Plans a Feast. Farida Plans a Feast. Okay. Farida goes for a walk every evening. She takes an empty tiffin box and a big water bottle. This is Farida. She goes for a evening walk. Okay. Every evening she goes for a walk and with her what she takes? She takes an empty tiffin box and a big water bottle. First stop her kitchen. Means first she will go to the kitchen, then she say, can I have some uncooked rice? Uncooked rice means what? The rice which is not cooked. Okay, that is called uncooked rice. Then what happened? Two skips to the vegetable cart. Two skips to jump. After two jump, she will reach a vegetable cart. Then she will ask a question. How many squashed tomatoes can I take today? Squashed means what? Press till something is flat. Okay. For example, this is tomato and they are. If you press it, it will look like this. It will look like this. Okay. So the flattened. Tomatoes, squash tomatoes. Then after this, two, then three hops means three steps she will move, three jumps she will do. After doing three jumps, she will reach the tea stall. She will go to the tea stall. Then she asks, any broken biscuits? Then she will go to four jumps. One, two, three, and four. After four jumps, she will reach to the where? To the beach. Okay, there is a sea here. The seaside is known as beach. I hope you kept the smelliest fish for me. And she will ask this to a woman. Okay. And after that, four, then what will come? Five. One, two, three, four, five. Five lips. Then she will go visit what? She will go to the potter shop. This is a potter shop. Did you save me some chip bowls? For example, this is a bowl. Chip bowls means little bit broken somewhere. Okay, pots and bowls from which small pieces have broken off. Okay, small pieces have come out. Next, first she will take what? Uncooked rice. Then second, she will take some squashed tomato. Third, she will take some broken biscuits. Fourth, she will take some smelly fish. Fifth, she takes some cheap bowls. Now, what is Farida planning? Miss, what her plan? Why she took all the things? Let's see. Meow, meow, a meal for the cats. Means she took the fish. No fish for whom? For the cats. Next, oof, oof, snacks for the dogs. She took the biscuits. Biscuits for whom? For the dogs. Next, my dear. Crow, cow, cow. Treat for the crows. Means the squash tomatoes for the crows. Chip, chip, dinner for the sparrow. Means uncooked rice. Okay. And now there is nothing left in the tiffin box. Okay, there is nothing in the tiffin box until tomorrow. Again, tomorrow she will go and what she will do? Again, she will start collecting everything. And she has collected the cheap bowls too. In that, she will give water. See, a cheap bowl is here. And she gave water to the crows. Okay, so all the things she used in this way, she planned her day. So now, the feast. Feast means what here? A special meal for many. She arranged everything for the different animals. Okay, students. This chapter is completed. I hope you understood. Thank you.